Gökbilim merkezi yandı. Çıkan dumanlar bütün göğü kapladı. Alevlerin yükseldiği yer Ankara Mamak'taki Ali Kuşçu Gökbilim Merkezi. Merkezde başlayan yangın itfaiye ve sağlık ekiplerini harekete geçiyor.
And this was something that came into my inbox this morning from Tammy W, to which I will leave links. Yesterday, there was an awful lot of buzz about an event happening in Seattle. Now, I personally was not led to Seattle, but nonetheless, there was a lot of energy focused around that. And this particular iconic structure, the Space Needle, right? That was the one symbol that every single thing was looking at, wasn't it? Well, get a load of this, man. You just can't get around this stuff, you guys. Yesterday, Sunday, November 3rd, 11/3, in Ankara, Turkey, a massive fire broke out at an astronomy space center. So, you know what I'm saying. Where do you go with that? I will leave that up to all of you. I personally do not believe there's any such thing as coincidence. And Turkey is a huge player in some very prophetic things that are happening right now. So, you know, eyes on Israel, eyes on the Middle East, eyes up, eyes on Christ. So, I'll leave links to all this stuff. There you go, guys. Peace and grace to y'all. Many fish.
Finally, my brethren, be strong in the Lord and in the power of his might. Put on the whole armor of God, that ye may be able to stand against the wiles of the devil. For we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against powers, against the rulers of the darkness of this world, against spiritual wickedness in high places. Wherefore take unto you the whole armor of God,